out. Welcome back.
You know, you really shouldn't exert yourself too much. Those ribs are gonna take a while to heal.
You were awful busy while I was laid up in the hospital. So that's why you had those guys beat me up, so that you could tamper with the results of your psychological evaluation.
Do you lie awake at night dreaming up these accusations?
No. Intelligent, impetuous, caring. Princess Di, maybe. You, never.
It's right there in black and white.
Forgery. But the testing service doesn't keep copies. But you knew that, didn't you?
I would imagine changing those results would be as easy as, say, changing the blood alcohol level in a car accident report.
I did that to save your precious little Michael. You know, if it wasn't for me, he'd be up in Lompoc and you'd be baking hacksaws into devil's food cake.
Wow, must be nice to have a job that leaves you so much free time. I have rounds.
Someday, somehow, I will get you out of this hospital and you will never practice medicine again anywhere.
Matt, you're pathetic.
And your wig is crooked.
They were supposed to pick us up over an hour ago. Sydney.
If you knew that you were going on